声唱的 Shake It Off， 没想到粉丝还真的 Shake 摇起来。音乐天后泰勒斯连续两晚在西雅图开演唱会，竟被地震学家测出瑞士规模 2.3 的地震。
Taylor Swift fans just caused an earthquake.
Taylor Swift concert just caused a serious earthquake.
Taylor Swift is so powerful that she caused an earthquake.
They caused the equivalent of a 2.3 magnitude earthquake as they jumped around in Lumen Stadium there in Seattle. Now this is important in Seattle in particular because they had something like this before.
2011年美式足球队西雅图海鹰达阵时，球迷启动野兽模式，透过同时跺脚踏地表达高昂情绪，但两相对比，规模可是有落差。
The Swift quake is bigger than the Beast quake.
It turns out that the ground shook during the Taylor Swift concert about twice as much as it did in the Beast quake. And twice as much ground shaking is a lot, but it's only about 0.3 magnitude difference.
打破纪录让歌迷超级嗨，纷纷留言说泰勒斯要粉丝 shake it off 不是开玩笑。还有人说连自己远在东岸都耳鸣。33岁的泰勒斯稳居全球最有影响力歌手之一，今年三月展开世界巡演，将一路唱到明年四月，粉丝带来的地震效应恐怕只会越来越有感。三立新闻网上一报道。